Don't just get dressed, get Tux'd! And you can do it at Tiki Formal Wear, possibly the world's largest tuxedo shop. Up close and personal, I'm Jerry Cufflink, and the tuxedo business is my life.
Those commercials are killing me. My back is out. I can't go on tonight. Someone's got to cover for me. Where's my brother? Hey, where's Eddie?
I've tried everything to be Mr. Tuxedo, like you wanted me to be.
But nothing seems to work, Pop.
Eddie! Where have you been?
What's the matter, Jera? Bow ties go out of style?
Forget bow ties, you idiot. My back went out like last year's tuxedos. Ow! And Joanne Wentworth just opened up across the plaza.
Not Joanne Wentworth in the Trey Chic Bridal Boutique. Oh, no!
So, it's darling little Eddie taking charge tonight. This will be even easier than I thought.
How would you like us to handle it, Miss Wentworth?
Should we pulverize them?
Starting tonight, I'm running the formal wear business in this town.
Eddie! Babe, I can't handle the accounts tonight. It's up to you.
Well, gosh, Jer.
You're Mr. Tuxedo now, so go out there and make a sensation.
Tonight, I'll show them the kind of man I am.
save you.
Gosh, Terry.
It's okay, Eddie.
Should I be swinging?
Hey, Terry, baby.
Should I be cool?
What's happening, Terry?
Or should I be suave?
Come with me to the Casbah, Sherry.
So, how are tuxedo sales?
Well, tonight's our big night.
Do you really mean that?
Get dropped. I'ma tell you exactly who I am. I'm Fab Five Fishy, ladies man. Yeah. I'm cold running stuff. Understand what I'm saying?
They call me Toothy and I'm cold taking yours. We be loan sharks, my mellow, not Santa Claus.
Charlie the Tuna Dog, handsome and slim. If you don't pay us our money, we'll bash your teeth in. Your time is up.
And that's no jive.
Better give up that money if you wanna stay alive.
What money?
Very large loan your brother Jerry took out.
Are you sure you're talking about my brother? Jerry Cufflin?
That tuxedo dude.
We want our dollars now!
It's right in here. Let me
I hope
go,
so.
Go get it.
No sake. No.
Do you take checks?
Checks!
Good.
Checks! They look like we take checks!
John! Drop everything!
John Magnum, you idiot! You're fired!
There's more at stake tonight than pizza. I need your help. Get in.
I have other pepperoni to fry. I quit. What's going on?
Big trouble in Tuxedo Town. Situation is code red.
Jerry go off the deep end again.
There's a lot more involved here than Jerry let on. The whole business is on the line tonight.
Eddie, I'm counting on you.
Eddie, I'll help you.
Eddie, I'll ruin you.
I need help.
What's our plan?
We're in serious trouble.
I'm in with the in crowd. I go where the in crowd goes. I'm in with the in crowd. I know what the in crowd knows. Anytime of the year, don't you hear?
Dressing fine, making time. Jerry has all the luck. What am I doing here?
Eddie, we know tonight is your big night. And frankly, we don't think you can handle it alone. So we're gonna make you into the tuxedo man you've always wanted to be.
Really?
This is the Magic Tux. Gold chains really make a man. And his hair must be perfect, not a hair out of place. It's the clothes that make the man. So remember, Eddie, the magic tux is yours, but only for one night.
Yo, stop the music!
Drum roll, maestro. Mr. Tuxedo is here. best lover you ever had. So suave. So cool. So debonair.
Will the magic Tux turn Eddie Dalloff into the Tuxedo Man he's always wanted to be?
I have you now, Eddie Dalloff. I've got the magic Tux. I'm off to ruin the fashion show, the prom, and the country club dance drive!
Will Joanne Wentworth destroy Tiki formal wear and ruin Eddie and Jerry?
You have that certain je ne sais quoi.
You really think so?
Will John tango Joanne like she's never been tangled before? What are the loan sharks doing at the Love Club?
Out of my way! Coming through!
You're cheating!
Eddie, you're losing it!
Whoa! Who's a wild jet with all the room?
It's Terry.
Hey, who's that guy she's with? I'll kill him!
Eddie!
How do I look?
Will Eddie save the shop and get his girl? Or will he turn into Mr. Tuxedo out of control?
Find out
what will happen
when you don't just get dressed, get tuxed.